When you're having difficulty with a wound healing, that's the time to come to the wound center. Our objective here at the Wound Care Center and in hyperbaric medicine is to close that wound as quickly as possible. Hyperbaric oxygen therapy is where we utilize 100% oxygen, but therapeutically, when we place someone inside of a hyperbaric chamber and we close the door, then we pressurize that oxygen. So we'll magnify the oxygen in the bloodstream by tenfold or greater. By pressurizing oxygen in that environment, oxygen behaves differently. And by doing so, cells begin to respond. That healing process begins to respond and wounds heal up. Mostly what we see in the wound center are diabetic ulcers, necrotizing infections, gas gangrene, a skin grafts that are starting to fail, osteomyelitis, which is an infection in the bone, or radiation injuries. There's a number of other indications for it, but primarily those are the ones that we deal with here in the wound center. Hyperbaric therapy is very safe. You know, hyperbaric chambers have been around for greater than 300 years, but over the past 50 to 60 years, we acquired state-of-the-art chambers. One of our jobs is to ensure your safety 100% of the time. You could be self-referred to the wound care center, or you could have your primary care physician or your special physician refer you here. Most insurance companies do cover wound care and hyperbaric treatment. Hyperbarics is a life changer. It will actually give your life back to you.